Recent clinical studies suggest that spermidine, a popular and fun-to-say longevity supplement, may help in more ways than initially thought. Welcome to Longevity Brief, brought to you by House of Longevity. Now, let's get into it. Ever since spermidine, a polyamine found in all living organisms, was found to have age-protective qualities, the longevity field has been obsessed by its potential to extend both lifespan and health span. Spermidine's popularity as an autophagy booster, funny name notwithstanding, may have just been given another boost due to its being the focus of numerous studies on its potential to treat and prevent various chronic diseases. One recently published paper found that dietary spermidine intake showed significant correlation with lower cardiovascular disease mortality and all-cause mortality. The study followed the diets of 24,000 U.S. adults between 2003 and 2014. Those who ate more spermidine-rich vegetables and cereals died less frequently from cardiovascular diseases and all other causes than the general population. Another recent paper focused on spermidine's protective effects against non-alcoholic fatty liver disease in mice. The study found that spermidine improves a protein that protects against non-alcoholic fatty liver disease and preserves mitochondrial activity in the liver. More studies are currently underway. Spermidine can be found naturally in fresh green pepper, wheat germ, cauliflower, broccoli, mushrooms, various soybean products, and durian. Watch this space for updates on spermidine research. And subscribe to this channel so you never miss a Longevity Brief.